Apparently, someone can't follow orders.
I'm a bad robot.
All right, number four. Let's take a break right here, right quick. Wow, it's taking right at 20. Yeah, we've taken right at 20 minutes to get through those puzzles.
Do we? Wow.
Yeah. So I'm going to take a break right here. Stop. Okay. Yeah, no, just my headphone volume.
Oh.
Yeah, not just my headphone volume. It'd come in full blast again. And even being mostly deaf on one side, full blast is still a little too much.
Yes.
All right. Excursion funnels. I guess this is... back over here. There we go.
Yep, that's it.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 of them. Wow.
Seems to be 9 in every one, doesn't there? Okay. Rather disconcerting to see myself being disassembled. Unassembled, not disassembled.
Misassembled.
Since I never expected you to make it this far, I have to build this new course just for you. I have noticed that you two have become extremely close. I'm not sure I like that.
All right, excursion funnels. Whatever that thing is. Guess a
grinder.
Yeah, the grinder, and then is that just a plate?
I don't know. It's not a faith plate, is it? Yeah.
Thinking might, a button, a... maybe. Something maybe. Of that sort.
That's a lot of grinders down there.
And that's an awful lot of grinders. I haven't seen that many grinders since, since the last time I was watching the Space Engineers videos.
Oh, button's over there, and it's actually on the wall.
So I think you need to put one there. And then when we come out of the tunnel, throw one up there.
Okay, we can try that.
Blue, it's not nice to make fun of Orange like that.
You know I'd miss the plate, wouldn't you?
You missed the plate, so your portal disappeared, so I missed the plate. Hang on, that's not going to be good, because when you come off the button, a plate, when you touch the button, a plate extends,
the platform extends up.
But as soon as you come off the button, the platform will release and come back up again.
Yeah, I'm thinking one of us needs to be on the button so the other one can jump down. Put your things there again, like what we had.
So I'll stay on the button, you come over here, and you wait till you get to the button, and you drop out of the field.
Whoa. Well, I dropped out of the field. Terrible when you're standing here and going, okay, my only recourse is to kill myself.
Oh, no, your only recourse is to kill yourself, you kill us both. Right, I'm putting the first portal down.
Okay, Mom. everyone here. All right. And I'll throw one up there.
Ooh.
And I ain't gonna push any damn buttons. What happened before? I was pushing a button and I walked right out of it.
It's really right. Weird watching you walk down a tunnel.
All right. All right. Can you hop down there now?
Yep. Right, I'm down. Hang on a second. Which one is it? It's yellow, isn't it? Yes, red's on there, yellow's on there, so... There you go.
Nicely done. All right.
Are you broken?
This looks like a malfunction. In the interest of science, the Enrichment Center proudly presents the following list of numbers. 9, 7, 50, 3, 7, 107.
Alright, well done. Didn't take us near the time, only 5 minutes.
Ah, well. That's just the first opening one to say hello to Excursion Tunnel. I hate the
And I don't know how you put up with it. I really don't. You have the patience of a saint.
Aeroplates, Excursion Tunnels.
Death.
Companionship. What, death is always a part of it. We don't play a game that doesn't have death. Alright, so... Zoom.
Aha!
And... Zoom. Well, have at it then. Jump over there. What does that button that you're standing on do?
It lowers the wall. It puts the wall, it makes the wall actually. It's over there.
Okay.
Can you see?
Mm-hmm.
So then you can get to that. Actually.
I was thinking, can you hit the faith plate and go up into it?
Not while I'm standing on the
button. Well, get off the button. See what it does. There you go. And then that'll drop you over there where that button is. Okay. Now push it.
Oh, pushing it will drop the thing down. We'll drop a...
Drop a ball.
Ball, yeah.
Alright, let me see. So if I put one there... Now, where do we need the ball to go?
Ah, we need the ball to go over there to get to the, is there a button or a laser over that way or something?
Mm-hmm, there's a laser on the other side of those. So, let me...
Hang on. No, that won't help because it'll come off of something as soon as I come out. Yeah, as soon as I come out, we lose it.
Stay there. Can you get another one?
Nope. I dropped down. Well, have you lost? Is the ball dead now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's see. Put one there. Put one here. One of us has to go back over there.
Yeah, I'm just thinking, how do we do it though? Because we want, ideally we want somebody with...
Yeah, whoever stays over here, yeah, is going to have to drop their portal. Yeah, whoever stays over here is going to drop theirs there.
Ah. Right, okay. Now, if you go through it, now...
Mm-hmm.
No, that doesn't help, does it? I was thinking, if you go through it now, I can change the thing so it's coming out on your wall. Like that.
Yeah, but you took me out too soon before I got to the platform.
Well, it won't help anyway, because you've still got to, somehow got to get a portal on both of those as well. Oh, well, I see what you mean. Just took you out too soon, that's all, yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, okay, so go on, you go through and tell me when you're through.
Let me get up there on that platform with the button. Alrighty.
Okay. So, now, got red, so, like that. You get yourself the ball and put the ball up in the,
okay.
Right, now you come back out now. You just come drop down there. Yeah, so yeah, there you come out. See, because you're not using any portals yet. Now you can go around.
And I can go around and put the two portals in the right place.
Yep. Make sure the other one is in the right place when you put it down, yeah. That's it, yeah, you can only come out the one. That's it, brilliant.
There we go.
That's it. Wow.
Nice.
I can't bite my tongue anymore. You could solve this puzzle faster on your own. Orange is dragging you down. There, I've said it.
She really doesn't want us being friends, does she?
She's awesome, GLaDOS.
She's just fantastic, fantastic.
Ocular implant, rear exhaust.
Blue, Orange and I were just discussing your behavior on the last few tests. I have to agree. Blue is penalized 75 science collaboration points.
Oh, man.
Whoa. Oh, what was that? What happened then?
We got walls and shit moving.
Moving?
Yeah. I think. Ooh.
Oh.
She's moving stuff. Don't know what she's moving, but she was moving stuff.
Why would you want that to stop you there? Oh, so you. Ah! Ah! Not all that one's easy enough. Isn't it? Why would. Yeah. Exactly. Yeah. Yeah. So you need to be fired out of that.
Fired out of what?
Can you see you there?
Mm-hmm.
And is there not a white thing down below you somewhere you jump into?
Mm-hmm. There is.
Because you'll jump out of that, you'll go flying out of that, and then you'll hit this barrier that's standing on this button to drop down. You're then.
But you need to put a platform there and there, yep. Okay. Alrighty. Geronimo. Yep.
I think we need to get you from a higher height.
Let's see. That or I just need to aim better so I'm not bouncing off the wall. Let's see. Nope, still didn't quite do it. Got the right idea, though.
You think so?
Yeah, I think we got the right idea. That is the...
It must be. That's the only way it can be done, surely.
Yeah.
Unless... Yeah, I was thinking, if you jump through like you did then, you don't go very far, but if I'm stood on this button, maybe I can swap your portal up there for the excursion chute, which will push you up to that.
What about if you put yours... Yeah.
Yeah, we'll do it like that. Go on, you go through and jump like you did before. You jump out of the... out of the portal.
What I'm thinking is, if you jump out, what I'm thinking is that I'll put mine here and there. Now, you get off the button. That doesn't take you close enough. You see, I was thinking you could jump out of that and hit this platform, hit this over here, but no.
Yeah, no, but you see what happens is if we do it my way, if I put mine up there.
Okay.
If you jump through now like you did before, you don't go further enough. But if once you come out from that other side, I swap your portal for my portal, you'll suddenly be in an excursion tube. You'll suddenly be in an excursion tube that goes up there, pushes you up to the pillar. Plate.
Okay.
And once you hit the plate, I then swap it to there, and you drop down into it and go along.
Okay. Alrighty.
It's just a question of timing it when you jump through, that's all.
Right. Alrighty. Alright. Here we go. Nicely done. Okay.
Yep. You're at the platform now?
I'm at the platform. Well done.
There you go.
Well done. Okay, and I am through.
Okay, so now,
you have to go the other way.
No, you have to get the cube now. And drop the cube off the edge. I don't think you're supposed to come down with it, but go on.
Okay.
That would have helped. I bet you that's how you were supposed to do it. Never thought of that. But
okay.
Yeah, you see, it needs one of us up there so the other person doing it can just do it themselves and drop themselves down, I think.
Well, you can. Now throw yours there and over yonder, and that should throw you into that tube, right?
What? No. That won't throw me into the tube. Watch. Oops, missed.
No.
You see, with it on the button, mm-hmm. with the button controlling it, whoever has got, like, for instance, mm-hmm. if I wasn't here,
right,
put that on there, yes? So then what you would do is, you would do the same thing I did to get you over there, but you'd have to have your, portals, I think, no.
Okay.
Ah, right, okay, hang on. Now, can you fire your... Yeah, if you put your portal back on, if you put your one back underneath and get yourself up to the roof again, from there, when you're up at the roof, if you put your dark blue one where my red one is,
mm-hmm.
Does that help us? No, because I'd have to do two mm-hmm. portals before you hit the ground. Which I might be able to do, but yeah, if you put your dark blue one where my red one was on that wall,
and then you're going to throw the yellow underneath me.
I'm going to throw the yellow underneath you. Yeah.
All right. Here we go. That gets me back where I need to be.
Yeah. So now we do it the other way around for me to do it now.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, so I'm going to throw mine where now?
You're going to put one on the diagonal one.
Okay. Which I can just barely see.
Yeah. And then you're going to put the other one underneath where I am now. When I cancel this one, are you ready?
Ready.
Okay, I'm canceling it now.
Oh, and I got caught in the tube. Sorry.
Ah.
I was too close to where it comes out. My bad.
Ah, okay.
All right, I'll throw mine over here. Okay, my blue one's still there. All right, you drop yours where you need to be. Let me get out of the way.
Yeah.
All right.
All right, so let me just remember, work it away again. Yes, okay, so I'm going to put my yellow one on the other wall. Are you ready?
Ready.
You're going to put your dark blue underneath me, yeah?
Yep.
Right. That's it.
Yep. Well done.
Wow. They're a bit mind-bending, these really are.
While teamwork is needed to complete these tests, I'm not sure I trust the two of you together. Yes, I see you. No, I don't care.
Alrighty.
I hate excursion tubes.
Yeah, they're not my favorite. The hardest puzzle I ever had in the regular Portal 2 was due to excursion tubes.
Oh, was it?
It was a very easy puzzle to solve, but it took me a week to figure out the problem because of the reversing and everything else.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, I think I know which one you mean. Then, yeah, was it the one where you fire the gel into it?
Got to get the gel into it and then reverse it back over to a platform way across this empty chamber. Yeah.
Yeah.
Sorry, I missed the beginning of that test. I was just talking with the reassembly machine about your becoming human. We all agree you should stop.
Put a cube on a button. Go through aerial faceplates, tubes. Oh, and you've got to redirect with a laser as well.
Yeah, I've got a laser up there also.
Oh, heck.
Alright, we got a target there.
It looks like the entrance to it is up there, to where the laser is. Oops. Oops, there, sorry.
This throws you that way. go after that.
Oh, right, well, that doesn't look too difficult. If red, and then somewhere like about there, maybe? Is that... Okay.
That means, I think, a hair higher, I think.
That looks right to me where you are, yeah. So, that case, that no. No, down.
Down?
Well, you're going into the wall above the doorway there. Okay. Yeah, you're going right through the door there.
Alrighty.
Yeah. So there, I need this to throw us. I don't know which way it's throwing. Is it throwing us?
It's throwing us that way.
Is it throwing us that way?
Yeah.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, let me just test it then and see. Oh! I didn't know that was there.
Okay.
And this one will just get me back to you, will it? Oh, right, okay. That doesn't do what I thought it did. I thought that would throw us up into the...
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I didn't see that. Oh, okay, so that's what those targets are.
Yeah.
And there'd be a reason for them.
Okay, right. Well, in that case then, all we do is your light blue one is in the right space, so remember you need your dark blue one, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Right. You got to come back through? I just moved the red one out of the way. Right, come back.
Mm-hmm.
Is that too high? Do we actually hit that, or do we go... Yep, we hit that. Okay, so come up, and then you put your dark blue one at the end of this excursion tunnel. I might be in your way here.
Nah, you're low.
Oh, I'm a bit low.
That's why I was trying to get it just a little higher.
Turn around and put your little bit higher. That's it.
All right.
Okay, and where does this drop?
Does that drop the ball right over there? Yep.
Oh, I just missed it. Oh, that's not fair. I need to readjust my yellow, do I? Will the yellow do it? I don't think the yellow will reach that one.
There we go.
Can you come and put your blue down quickly? There we go. Dark blue. Blue! okay. That's it. Hang on. There we go. So now, if you put your light blue on there, and your dark blue where the cube is, it should come through. Yeah, you need it up a bit more. Yeah. That's it. Right, now what do we do? We've got to somehow get that laser back, so I presume we're going to go in there.
Yep, gotta have to put one there.
But where do we need it coming out at?
Pretty much straight on there.
So if you put your light blue or blue there, yeah, that's it.
All right. Now we need to figure out where we send
need
this
to,
one.
Need to move your dark blue so we don't kill ourselves. Okay. Now where does it need to go to be able to get us through? Can't see anywhere. Can't see where it's got to go in, can you?
It needs to be the dark blue one. Let's see. There's a laser symbol right there.
Right, this should be easy enough. Yeah, hang on. We both need to go back into the excursion field, I think.
Yep.
And
can
somehow
you...
we need to be over there, don't we? We need to get it come out and coming out there, but how do we do that?
Let's see. Red
to yellow just goes over there then. Oh, okay. That shouldn't be difficult. That shouldn't be difficult, he says. Mm-hmm. All I've got to do is we've got to get yellow going across there like that.
Mm-hmm.
And then we go in the excursion tunnel, we drop down into the original excursion tunnel. No, we don't. Can you drop down into the original excursion tunnel?
Okay. And what color do I need to put over here? Which one is that? Dark blue?
I'm assuming dark blue, yeah.
All right.
Now, the only trouble is how do I get there?
Can you do the same thing?
I don't think I can because I think that wall's past my excursion tunnel. We'll try it, but nope, not that way. That way.
Yeah. And then, like you said, same thing. Drop it in.
Yeah. That wall's past my excursion tunnel, so I can't do that.
Can you send yourself?
Oh, hang on. I perhaps I can do it. Perhaps can do it if I use portals.
There you go. And now drop one over there. There you go. There we go. Well done.
Ooh, that's difficult. That's difficult. Yeah.
Yeah, the whole.
Just stop it already. You don't need to do that. Are you doing that just to aggravate me?
That whole moving the tunnels around.
While you're going down them.
Yeah. While you're going through them, yeah, that's a pain in the butt.
Yep. Not really is.
It doesn't help that I'm brain dead.
Well, do you know what number we're up to?
We will see here in a second.
It stores it, doesn't it? Because it stored it last time, and we had to go to the first white one. Oh, number five. There you go.
Really know orange. Do you trust orange? What if I told you you aren't orange's first cooperative partner?
Okay. So we'll be at number five next time.
Yeah. Yep. There we go. Number five next time.
Alrighty.
I suppose I've got to get up in 6 hours in case the fella comes.
I hope it works out for you.
Yeah, nothing worse than a day when you know you can't have a lie in.